Welcome, everyone. Arroyo Gardens Independent and Assisted Living is always looking for new ways to make living there more comfortable for its residents, and even if you don't live there. Valerie Pinon is here to tell us about some new services that they are offering. Valerie, thanks so much for coming back.
Thank you. Good morning.
Good morning. And you guys have already been around. You just had your 1-year anniversary, and look at you. You're always looking to bring in new services, new things. So what's the new exciting thing we're talking about?
So really excited to be here to talk about our new division. We have a concierge care division, and I just kind of wanted to touch base. We've been getting a lot of visits from residents out in the community. Some are ready to move right away. Some are a little bit hesitant. So as everyone knows, we have a full healthcare campus, and the benefits that come along with that are in-home therapies, outpatient therapies, and then healthcare oversight. But with the new concierge care division, we do have some in-home services if they're not quite ready to take that step forward to moving into a senior community. We can actually go out to them. Private caregiver services can go help them with shopping, shower assistance, medication management, and really just all of your activities of daily living. So that's really exciting. We kicked that off just about a month ago. It's going really well. And just kind of wanted to briefly touch on that. We've been doing really, really well with that.
And that's what I did say, even if you are not living at Arroyo, this is going to be something that you can still take advantage of.
Yes, most definitely. Also, one thing I wanted to recommend was for anyone who's not quite ready, start looking and preparing for that day. That way you kind of have a community picked out. You can do your research and your homework, maybe start shopping online, looking at websites, calling and getting information on pricing and floor plans. We're looking at being at about 100% occupancy by the end of the year. So we're doing some special promotions right now. But we do encourage people to start, you know, coming and visiting and touring, things like that.
Do people usually ask you, as they're maybe getting to that part where they're ready to look around, do a little bit of shopping, what are the benefits of senior living?
Oh, yeah, definitely. So really what triggers someone to start looking is the healthcare benefits, the physicians, the doctors, you know, maintaining an entire home. It can get a little bit challenging at times to handle all of that, especially if you're by yourself or in your later stages of age. You might see that certain maintenance is a lot more difficult to do than it once was. So being part of a community, you have family and friends that are all there to help you do all of that. And then you can really just focus on your quality of life, your fitness, your nutrition, and really just creating a healthy lifestyle for yourself.
Well, and I know we always say whenever you come on that we're going to talk about some things, but I always say go into Arroyo, you know, kind of have a consultation. And I know you guys really go over some really important topics when someone comes in and sits down with you.
Yes, definitely. So what we do is we can look at the financials if that's something that they're interested in taking a deeper look into. We look at Social Security, Medicare benefits, long-term care policies, VA benefits, and we do refer out. So we have all of those resources where we can refer out to try to get the most of what they can, you know, what they're allotted from maybe veterans or Social Security or disability, whatever it might be. We look into all of it. And then we help them with the real estate, if they need to sell their home, if they are looking to sell their vehicles or downsize. Estate sales are huge now. So we really just help with every single step of the way.
I didn't even know that. Actually, this is something new. Yeah. I'm learning from you is you guys will kind of help even with the transition from where they are to where they're going to be going.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I love that. And yeah. You hit on a couple of those, which I think is probably a question you guys get asked all the time about. Do you guys accept insurance? Do you guys work with long-term care policies? That's probably right. Two very high number questions that you get.
So important. So yeah. We do, we can bill Medicare or their insurance, primary insurance, for any medical services that we provide. We have physicians in-house. We have the nurses. So any medical services, we can bill the insurance. The room and board is a private pay, and then we have level of care. So level of care is your personal activity of daily living assistance, which is really important because that's a full individualized care plan that they have available to them 24 hours a day. It's really nice. And then there's the long-term care policies, which reimburse the daily rate. These are super important. A lot of people have these, actually. I recommend calling and becoming familiar with your policy to see what are the qualifying requirements. What do you need to do to start filing a claim once you have your community picked out? You know, what steps are involved? And we can help with all that. We sit there and do it all together, or they can do it. So there's a lot of options there for them.
And this is exactly why we say it's never too early maybe to start looking into things, seeing right. what's the best fit, what's covered, what's not covered. And always the best way to do is to come in. I'm going to remind them how they can do that. Valerie, thank you so much.
Thank you.
This is such a great additive that you guys have done there at Arroyo. For everyone at home, if you want to schedule a complimentary lunch and tour, give them a call at 625-7737. And be sure to ask about a special discount off of move-in fees. You can also visit arroyogardens.com for any more information.